Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Star Wars. Let's just jump right into it. So, we just landed on Dagobah, so, yeah. Not 100% sure where to go here. Guessing up there. Also, not gonna lie, while we're here, I haven't done this in a very long time. Let's upgrade Saber Throw. Let's upgrade... Oh, man. And oh, we should definitely upgrade that, our Saber. And then, let's take a look. We just got a new lightsaber color. What color is it? Focus. Okay, that's actually really sick. Yeah, I'm replacing that secondary one. Yeah, that's actually sick. Is Yoda? That's crazy.
You guard this place?
No, only a watcher am I now.
Then you'll let me pass.
Brought you here, the galaxy has. Your path, clearly, this is. Something lost. A part of yourself, perhaps. That which you seek inside, you will find.
There's a hand right there, my guy. You might wanna watch out. That's a yikes, my dude. Only a tiny bit creepy. And it's Juno.
This is Captain Eclipse. I'm ordering defensive protocols. Prime your shields and check. Send a security detail.
What you have seen, follow it. You must.
Okay, simple enough.
To the ends of the galaxy, if I have to.
Cool. Thanks, Yoda. Appreciate it, big guy.
Rogue Shadow, please transmit landing codes.
This is General Rom Koda requesting permission to board the Salvation. Authorization Talus Haroon 10, 11, 38.
Code checks out. Good to have you back, General. You're cleared for docking.
There's no sign.
powerful glimpse of the future like you experienced is rarely wrong. And if it comes to pass, you'll be glad you picked me up on Manistar. Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. But we don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target. But nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really bad.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help. We have to reach the bridge!
All hands! We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go!
What's going on?
Captain, send a security detail to Hangar Bay 7.
Juno.
I don't know. The Imperials must have taken her towards Deck 7.
The docking bay.
Order the attack, General!
Master! Be careful.
Ooh.
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay. We've lost all communication with that section of the ship. It appears this bounty hunter is accompanied by some sort of...
Get that door open!
I'm on it! Vader's developing them on Kamino. Warn your men!
Hey,
coming big.
That's where I'm going. Yoda, they're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
Yeah, my thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed.
Alright guys, so we're actually going to end off the episode right here. I've already gone on for, I think, a little bit too long. So guys, we're going to pick it up in the next episode. Guys, thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to like and comment as it supports the channel. And I will see you guys later. God bless. and goodbye.